No, you know, I think so. We can play much better, and you know, we had our chances. We didn't take them, but you know, pressure was all on them. You know, they need to win at home. So you know, it was a close game. I feel like we had our chances, but unfortunately, we didn't take them. But you know, first game it's over, so we gonna adjust and you know, try to get the next one.
Goran, 10 of your 17 shots were threes, 9 of Jimmy's were. You took 50 as a team. Are you taking what they are giving you, or do you feel like those shots in those situations are your best shots against their drop defense and their approach?
I mean, if you look as a team, then they're in the bottom of the league to give in threes. So, you know, I think so. We have a great shooters who can make threes, and I think so. The plan, you know, was to take open ones, and we did it. You know, we miss a lot of easy ones, mid-range shots, and definitely that hurt us a little bit. But overall, you know, we were in the game. You know, that's what it's encouraging for us. We didn't have the best performance as a team, but we know that we were there, so.
And lastly, last year you started the playoffs, you came off the bench, you look very comfortable out there. Is it sort of a playoff Goran time again? You feeling sort of good this time of year and just the way it went for you, at least today?
I mean, this is what it's all about, you know, those games. I love those games. I know the preseason it's important, but this is what we play for, and you know, I just want to be out there, help my teammates, and you know, be here for them.
Thank you.
Next, we go to Anthony Chang.
Hey, Goran, when the Bucks are sagging off of Bam like they were today, and they've done in the past with him, I guess what do you feel like is the solution to that coverage for Bam, and how does that change the way you guys work around him, you know, with them and cuts and all that?
I feel like he needs to be more aggressive. You know, I'm not saying to take that mid-range charge, but you know, he got that ability to put the ball in on the floor and be more physical and try to, you know, challenge him at the rim. I know Lopez is big, but I think so. You know, Bam has that quality that he can do many ways. You know, he can score many ways against him. So, you know, we're gonna have to watch the film and, you know, see how we're gonna attack them next game, and hopefully we're gonna make some changes.
Thanks, Goran.
Next, we go to Cooper Moorhead.
Goran, along those same lines, team as a whole only got 16 shots at the rim today. Got a lot of open threes, but there just weren't a lot of those relief baskets, not a lot of cuts, things like that, not a lot of lobs. Is that just the reality of playing Milwaukee and what they're going to take away, or are there things you guys can do better to get more at the rim?
I mean, definitely, you know, we know their game plan. You know, they're gonna pack the paint. Lopez gonna be in drop. He's gonna be inside. So it's tough to, you know, it's tough to score inside the paint or making lobs. I think so that you know, the biggest key for us is maybe to score more in open floor in transition. I think so they scored 12, we only scored 2 points. So, you know, those kind of relief buckets, I think so we can get. So
Can you get more of those? You guys didn't get a lot of your pick six, you know, run outs off steals. Can you get more of those relief buckets by getting the passing lanes and playing better defense?
Yeah, definitely. You know, they were more aggressive. I feel like it, you know, we need to, you know, step in. You know, usually Jimmy's really good at that, and he gets a lot of those. And you know, we just didn't get him tonight. And you know, if I tried to look on a positive side, you know, it was not our best games. We didn't get those. We didn't get paint points, and we were still there. So.
Thank you.
Next, we go to Mateo Mayorga.
Hey, Goran. The Bucks had 15 offensive rebounds. What can the Heat do differently to limit Milwaukee's second chance opportunities?
Simple box out. You know, we know that they run all three, four guys from, you know, guards, Lopez, Giannis, those guys going to be in offensive rebounds all the time. You know, they got quite a lot second chance points, and you know, that is one of the you know, situation that we need to correct.
All right, Goran, that's it. Thank you.
Thank you.